skip shifting quickly moves through the lower gears to save fuel and achieve optimal cruising speed. For example, you may start in second gear, skip to fourth, then to sixth, and up to eighth, before shifting through one gear at a time to top gear. Every skip shift improves acceleration. This happens smoothly, thanks to the communication process between the engine and transmission.